Hello, I'm Shani Dander, and this is my introduction for the 1989 film I'm British But by Gurinder Chadha. This film takes a unique look at the lives of British Asians and offers first-hand views of second-generation Asians.
Alright boys, let's rock and roll. Do it.
I see myself as British. Maybe, well, Welsh, I suppose.
I'm Asian. As soon as I walk through the door, you see I'm Asian.
Northern Irish is how I would describe myself. And very happy with that.
It is jam-packed full of archive footage and invigorating music, from Bhangra to traditional Punjabi songs and Bangla music, all updated and infused with hip-hop and house music influences. From Manchester rooftops to the Welsh hills, Asians discuss the importance of expanding Britishness to include all kinds of cultural identities.
For me personally, I feel no affiliation to any one city, any one country, whatever.
So of all my colleagues that I've, some friends from around the area, I've made in Wales. I'm Welsh, one of them, I suppose.
They present different viewpoints on the roles that race and cultural identity play in their own lives and in British society as a whole. Although this film was made in 1989, it's still so relatable today to many Asians in the diaspora. I think this film made me realise that everything that we're experiencing today in modern Britain, people, you know, as far back as 60s, 70s and 80s also went through and explored too. The film also gives me great insight to what life was like for my parents back in the 80s and how things were back then.
I see music as being a good mainstream is to put your feelings across, and this is how I do it.
Gurinder is one of my favourite film directors, and most of her films explore the lives of Indians living in England. She became a household name with the runaway success of Bend It Like Beckham. Gurinder's works progressively address social and emotional issues faced by immigrants. I really enjoyed watching this film, and I'm sure you will too.